freshman contributor on a very talented Boise State team. Now to BYU in the vault.
Rabekah does have such a hard vault. That's a very, oh no.
She's clasping that left knee on the landing. You can see just how powerful and high she is.
She does what's called it looked good. The landing looked good. She does a hand front pike half. It is worth a 10-0 vault. She is one of their strongest vaulters. You can see her there. Guard and trainer Phil have her. These gymnasts are very well.